दिल्ली ने रॉयल चैलेंजर बंगलौर को दुबई में 69 रन से हराया। मैच के बाद अश्विन ने साथी पृथ्वी शाह की खूब प्रशंसा की। उन्होंने कहा कि वह एक महान प्रतिभा है। अश्विन ने कहा कि शाह और शिखर धवन ने मैच के दौरान नियमित बाउंड्री लगाई।
Look, Prithvi is a phenomenal talent, and I don't think we need to be talking too much about techniques of batsmen here, because sometimes technique of batsmen is just overrated. I feel everybody has got a unique technique, and Prithvi hits the ball. When Prithvi hits the ball makes a lovely sound of the bat, and he's a really, really special talent. It just depends on which side of the bed he wakes up and how well he plays. He's been hitting the ball beautifully in the last couple of games, and I'm looking forward to better things from him as the tournament goes on.
And last question, Marcus Stoinis. How wonderful he has been for you guys. A couple of games in Dubai, he's been brilliant. 53 again, with a strike rate of about 200. What has he been doing in practice? What has he been eating?
I think he's become extremely strong. That's first thing as far as Marcus goes, and he's been playing the IPL for different teams over the last couple of seasons, and he's obviously improved over the last 2 years, and finally a really, really excellent Stoinis has reached Delhi Capitals, and that's what I must say. The team environment has been great for him to go out there and express himself, and Stoinis has been phenomenal, and Dubai being our home ground, we play 7 games here, and Stoinis has been amazing in the last 2 games that we played at Dubai, so I look forward to keeping my fingers crossed for him.